Hello.
Hi.
We have just been gathering our supplies because today we are spending the day doing lesbian slash gay slash queer
slash everything else in between
DIYs.
Oh, yeah.
We have our own space now, as you probably realise, and we are gonna just like decorate with all the lesbian things so that when we invite people over, when COVID's gone, they can just sit in our lesbian bubble with us.
Yeah, that is the plan.
And it will be great.
Yeah, I actually got this canvas from Tigger and these paints from Tigger as well, so let's hope they're good.
There we go. So we have been seeing everywhere, like TikTok, all of this little like figures of like women's bodies or like just butts or like boobs or whatever, and I wanted to try that. Initially I was like, oh, I'm just gonna do like a whole body and it'll be fine, but no. But what I'm gonna do instead is just a little butt. I'll show you. Oh, okay, so Lone Fox Home. Lone Fox is a YouTuber, really cool DIYs, like home decor and things like that. And he posted a photo of this. Oh, the reflection, I'm so sorry. But I thought that was so cute and it looks a bit more simple. And I think that maybe I'm more able to do this.
Hi. I come to distract you like I always do.
No, but you, I think that you also should try one.
What?
Why don't we both do it? That's so fun.
And then we can surprise each other at the end.
With them. I've decided I'm gonna make mine a like ring holder, I think, like with the little waist. But you know, we'll see.
It's hard for me to say you love. Go with the brother, who you know how we do. It's
up and we can put our rings
that
in.
Is very cute.
Oh my god.
We are good at.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
And then mine. This is the front. Oh my god. Look at the little booty.
Oh yeah.
The butt crack is not
Wait,
so
let's have
smooth
together.
But
How funny that I did a top.
Yeah, literally.
A woman, right there.
So funny.
Ta-da! Will that be the right way around? Gay. Gay. And I didn't really know what I wanted to do with them, but I decided I'm going to paint them, and then we're going to find the most perfect spot for them in the whole world. Thank you. don't like
that. Looks awful. Doesn't that look a bit rubbish?
Maybe I just try to cover the whole thing in orange to see what color it comes out.
Okay, I'm ready. Hi. Okay, so whilst Bella is finishing that off, I'm gonna make us some friendship bracelets with the rainbow colors. And I'm just using embroidery thread.
Hey, not friendship bracelets.
Oh, sorry, fiancé bracelets. And I'm just using some embroidery thread, obviously red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple. I've already pre-cut mine out, but I looked online and they said that you need about either 2 feet or 3 feet, maybe 2 feet, but it's about 60 centimeters. I cut mine at 70 centimeters just because I'd rather have more. But I thought as well I wanted to try a different way of doing it, so I'm gonna do that as well, and I'm gonna do that now just because yeah, it's coming along really good. It's just taking long, yeah. That's all, and that's fine. This one is coming together. It's like twisting round. This one stayed really flat and this one's twisting around. Whilst I continue on with these, Bella has just, we have to be really careful with this thing. Bella just taped back up her canvas, like the other way now, to finish off the last two sections. Gay sign. Oh my god, it's stuck to the paper. I painted them like an orange, that. I'm gonna do another coat now, and then I'm gonna let them dry again, and then I'm gonna go in with some acrylic markers. If you can see there, I'm just gonna use the black one. And I don't know what I'm gonna do at the moment, but potentially just outline each one. Just kind of make it, give it that like cartoony kind of vibe, and I think that's what we're gonna go for. Okay, so Bella's canvas is dry.
It's so ready.
It's so ready.
Sorry. So we had, oh, sorry.
No, that's okay.
So we had line art drawing that we were like totally gonna do. However, then we started looking into it and there was like loads of things about like copyright and things, which is
infringement.
And we are gonna start doing like some of our own line art, but for today, yeah. We kind of just wanted something.
So we thought, instead of a line art, which we can do and like again in the future, we decided on a quote, which we thought was actually really cute.
Yeah.
A couple of bananas just like fell weirdly.
Oh god.
So we looked at a few and there were really good ones. One of them that we were considering was, "I have a big fat lesbian crush on you," which is obviously from Mean Girls. But then Bella found this other one which says,
I think boy.
Cut the ending, reverse the script, the boy of her dreams is a girl. Yeah. I like that. So we're going to work out how to write that. Because obviously the red needs to go at the top. Because I think that's more like rainbow universal. And I don't want it to follow the lines. I think that might look a bit like forced. So I think,
Or we could do it that way. You're not using that as audio because I'm actually going to get stabbed.
Okay, so I wrote it out and I painted it. So Bella's going to paint over again and we're going to try again.
It's a little bit blotchy as you can see now, but this was how it looked before, so hopefully it should just all dry. And actually, after I went over with another coat, most of it, especially orange and green, is completely covered up. So we will let that dry, have some dinner, and then we will hopefully be able to, well, I'll hopefully be able to embroider it and maybe either do that quote or find something different. I'm gonna do a bit of research. So we've eaten dinner and now they're dry. As you can see, they're like a really nice color. And then I have these acrylic markers. So I think, literally basic and easy, I'm just gonna, to keep it simple, I think what I'm gonna do is literally just go down these edges here. Just literally just go like this, along here, and then the inside here. And I think it might look quite cute. So good. Ta-da. I actually think they look so good.
So yeah, it is really dark outside. We literally spent all day. Yeah. Okay, so the canvas Bella painted is dry again for the third time.
It worked out actually quite well. It's a bit flaky here. The only thing is I got completely the wrong color. But do you know what?
Embrace it.
I love it.
So we were considering what we were going to do, and we were looking at some more line art stuff, and we were looking at like non-copyrighted stuff.
Yeah.
There was nothing that we fancied, so we thought, do you know what is so uncopyrighted for us is us. No one can moan about this. So we took a photo. I'll put the photo up here. And then I traced around on my phone and came up with this masterpiece. With the friendship bracelets, I've been doing it all evening. This one is taking forever, and so we decided, and it's not long enough to make a bracelet. So what we're gonna do with this instead, I'm gonna cut this into like a little V shape down here, and then we're gonna use it as a little bookmark, which Bella can use because she reads books and I don't. And then the other one, the second one, so I did it just in the diagonal shape. You might be able to see there. And then it curls up naturally. And then rather than doing it like this all the way down, I went rogue. I now don't have enough thread on the end, but I think it's gonna be long enough for Bella's wrist because she got tiny weeny baby wrists. So she's just doing the canvas as we speak, which just starts to look really cool, even from behind. And then we find places for things, because then that's pretty much it, right?
Yeah.
How fun. So Bella's gonna keep working on that. I'm gonna just finish off these two, and we'll see you after that. It's not for me to say you love. Go with the butterfly, you know how we do it. Go with the butterfly, you know how we do it. It's not for to say. We are just getting into bed. We just put all this stuff up and then I thought we didn't even say goodbye. So thank you so much for watching.
Yeah.
I hope you enjoyed these DIYs. We had such a good day actually doing all of these.
It was so fun.
Really fun. So please like and subscribe if you want to like and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next video, I guess.
Yeah.
Bye.